Hello. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can create a floor plan like this in Unreal Engine using the path tracer. There are three main steps, and I'm gonna go through them quite quickly, but you can pause the video and use the sidebar on the left to keep track. Assuming you already have a
stunning Unreal Engine scene
anywhere in your content browser, right-click, create a new blueprint of the type actor, and give it a name. Double-click the blueprint to open it, and then add a camera component. Rotate the camera by minus 90 degrees in the Y direction. Change the projection mode to orthographic. Compile and save, and add the actor to your world. Next, anywhere in your content browser, right-click, create a new sequence, and then open it. Add a camera cut, delete the default camera, and then insert the blueprint camera we created in the previous step. Select the camera component. In the Details panel, enable Constrain Aspect Ratio, and then set the ortho width to change the size of your camera view. Click the little camera icon in the sequencer and change the view mode to Path Tracing, so you can preview your final render. Now, it's very easy to place the blueprint at the right spot. The set position determines the cut height of your camera shot. Finally, we can open the movie render queue. If you can't see it, you have to enable it under Edit Plugins. You will have to restart your editor. Next, add the sequence we created a little earlier to the queue. In the settings, you have to add the following components. I'm not going to explain the settings. For now, just use the values you can see here. There's plenty of other tutorials about using the movie render queue with the path tracer. That's it. Now you can click on Render Local, and your rendered image will be saved to your project folder. I hope this tutorial is what you were looking for, and that you now have a nice looking floor plan of your project. If you have any questions, just leave a comment. I hope you have a nice day, and see you in the next video.